the pronunciation of your name?
Anthony Lozia.
Lozia.
My name is Anthony Lozia.
Anthony.
Spanish.
Spanish? No, French?
Si, it's French, but it's original Spanish.
Okay, it's a Spanish name. Tell me, what's your expectation here in Dresden?
I'm very happy to come here. Yesterday I visited the city. It's a very nice city, and all in the club are with me, and it's very, very, very important for me.
First time with your teammates. How was the first training here?
Yes, yes. I can to know my new partners, and very I very exciting to start.
What are your goals here in Dresden?
What?
Your goals, your what will you reach here in Dresden?
I don't understand exactly.
What is your aim here in Dresden?
My English is not perfect. I go to learn Dutch because German.
Is it not gold? Yeah. You are here in Dresden to reach or to.
You came to Dresden, and what thought you before? You
will. My first impression?
Yeah. No. If you play for Dresden, what will you do? You want to score?
I understand.
Yeah. Okay.
In the first time I want to take a place in the group, and play a lot of matches. And then after I want to participate to the win. I go to do to decisive pass, and I'm not a scorer, but I want to do service to the team.
Okay. You heard a lot about Dresden, and what heard you about Dynamo? You read a little bit in the in internet or in newspapers?
Yes, I look to internet, and the supporters are very important here, and it's not like a friend, because I a lot of person, and I don't know.
Say it in French. We will translate it. We have a French person in our group, and we can translate it.
Yes,
say it in French.
Yes,
it's better for you. You can speak in French. We can translate it.
Non, je disais que ici il y a beaucoup de ferveur autour du club. Beaucoup. Voilà, j'ai regardé. Les stades sont pleins. Contre West Ham, tous les tickets sont vendus, je crois. Et il n'y a pas ça en France. En France, il y a moins d'engouement autour du club.
Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.